Hi guys, my name is Michael and you are watching EXO TV Entertainment. Press the subscribe button and support our channel. Number 15, Liberal Arts. When Jesse returns to his college for a professor's retirement party, he falls for Zibby, a college student, and is faced with a powerful attraction that springs up between them. Number 14, The Lifeguard. A former valedictorian quits her reporter job in New York and returns to the place she last felt happy, her childhood home in Connecticut. She gets work as a lifeguard and starts a dangerous relationship with a troubled teenager. Number 13, The Rebound. A newly single woman leaves her cheating husband and moves to the suburbs, where she become friends with a man whose own marriage is barely real. She hires him as a nanny and they start dating. Number 12, The Boy Next Door. A woman neglected by her unfaithful husband and left feeling particularly vulnerable. As her marriage crumbles, she falls for a younger man who has moved in next door, but their affair soon takes a dangerous turn. Number 11, And While We Were Here. While working on a writing project on the island of Ischia, a married woman enters into an affair with a carefree young man in Italy. Number 10, Wonder Wheel. On Coney Island in the 1950s, a lifeguard tells the story of a middle-aged carousel operator, his beleaguered wife, and the visitor who turns their lives upside down. Number 9, Savage Grace. The true story of the beautiful and charismatic but mentally unstable Barbara Daly, who married above her class to Brooks Beekland. Their only child is a failure in his father's eyes. Number 8, Hallam Foe. British teenager Hallam still mourns his mother's suicide and refuses to open up to his stepmother. Hallam runs away and meets Kate, a manager in a hotel who gives him a job. She reminds Hallam of his mother. Number 7, My Cousin Rachel. A young Englishman plots revenge against his late cousin's mysterious, beautiful wife, believing her responsible for his death, but his feelings become complicated as he finds himself falling under the beguiling spell of her charm. Number 6, The Lucky One. A Marine travels to Louisiana after serving 3 tours in Iraq and searches for the unknown woman he believes was his good luck charm during the war. Number 5, Clone. A woman's consuming love forces her to bear the clone of her dead beloved. From his infancy to manhood, she faces the unavoidable complexities of her controversial decision. Number 4, Unfaithful. Connie Sumner has a loving husband, a beautiful home, and a wonderful son, but she wants more. When she's approached one day by a handsome stranger, she becomes obsessed with him, but her selfish actions soon catch up with her. Number 3, I Am Love. Emma left Russia to live with her husband in Italy. She is the respected mother of 3, but feels unfulfilled. One day, Antonio, a talented chef, and her son's friend makes her senses kindle. Number 2, Adore. Two lifelong best friends each begin a steamy affair with the other's son, but trouble begins to brew when one of the two young men desires a lover his own age. Number 1, Serenity. A fishing boat captain juggles facing his mysterious past, thrust back into a life that he wanted to forget. Baker now finds himself struggling to choose between right and wrong.
Thanks for watching guys, make sure to subscribe and push the bell icon so you can never miss another video.